All right, right now I'm in an area called Kilowog. This is where I grew up at.
Not for 63rd. Hey, you said it, knife, not 63rd.
No,
hey, I got the drop on his pussy, Nick. He think he in the streets. Quando Rondo and look to me too. Can't wait till you.
Brand new video. The first thing you do when you come on this channel. Oh, hold up. I'm at 59 subscriber. Shout out to my new subscribers, man. I see you going up little by little. So I'm going to keep posting content because, you know, the more content I post, like, the more subscriber I get. And that's a plus. Subscribe. Hit the notification bell. You can see it right there on the screen. Like the video. Share the video. And if you do want to support the channel, you know my PayPal. It's at N4P, link in the description. Cash App, $, Jermaine N4P. All right, video starts. Chirac stories. You know, I'm gonna go deeper in this Chirac story. First of all, we already know the GDs and the BDs beginning into it, right? You already know Lil Durk, OTF, all of them, the Gangster Disciples versus FBG Dawg. King Yella, Billionaire Black, the BDs, you know, Wooskies and all them. Some guys switch sets. Anyways, this war started a long time ago. I'm not going to get too deep in it. Long story short, King Von and FBG Duck going neck for neck. FBG Duck died August 2020. King Von died November 6th, 2020. King Von, Lil Durk, they never shied in dissing Tuca, 63rd. That's where FBG Duck is from, and the FBG clique. They never shied about dissing the other block, although they was that close together, because King Von is from 64th and he's dissing 63rd. So King Von, Lil Durk, and all them guys, they keep dissing 63rd.
About my life that much, cause that shit real deep. I've been working so damn hard, I can't get no real sleep. I know a nigga with his hands cut off, but he still feel me. Got a call from the bro, that nigga's trying to kill me.
I'm from the land, fuck 63rd, but that don't go.
Incarcerated rapper King Yella is now free. Before he got free, he posted on his Instagram all this positive stuff that he want to change because the police, the KKK, and all of them killing black people, and black people is killing black people, which is true, because you got, like, we Black Lives Matters, all of that, you stand up for your right, yeah, but at the same time, we got to do something about us killing each other, and that's what he was talking about. But the hypocrisy now, he said all that good stuff while he was in prison. As soon as he get out, look what he said.
What made you come up with this idea, bro? You lost a lot of homies to the street. The other side lost a lot of homies to the street. What made you just ignite a switch, man?
It's really like all this KKK police killing all our black people right now. So that shit really made me feel some type of way, you feel me? So it's like, damn, they killing us. We killing ourselves. We keep killing ourselves, they keep killing us. At the end of the day, ain't gonna be no more us. So it's like, enough is enough. I know niggas tired of coming out to crib every day with the pole, gotta look over their shoulder, you feel me? Getting the two motherfuckers or whatever, man. You don't know what's gonna happen. You get smoked in the day. So, and plus, niggas, you can't get no money, man, that game, bang, man. They been said that shit for a long time, man. You feel me? And even if motherfuckers don't even get along with each other, people could be cordial. I ain't saying them motherfuckers gotta hang out and start going to each other.
Lock that door, where them bows at? Let's get it. Search for his gun, where his pole at? We on his ass, where his shows at? He get away, we on his ass, where he parole at?
Hey, actually, let me hit that wood, bro.
I said, geek on them. If we ever said it's up, that bitch, I swear to God, we mean it. We already in hell, bitch, since 12, we been demons. Ever since I signed the deal, all these bitches on my penis. Boy, you ain't gon' squeeze it, you around for no reason. Boy, what block you from, let us know so we can spin it.
Yeah, so King Yella is with the fuckery. He want all the smoke. Right now, it's in the halfway house, but he said new beef, new everything is going down. King Von already passed away, and you already know what it is, but the war continues. I do not want to see another rapper drop. And not only that, the Black Disciples and the Gangsta Disciple are beefing. Not only that, the dude that killed King Von is already out, which y'all know of Lil Tim. You got Quando Rondo, they all buddies, Jump Up Gang, and Lil Durk and them keep dissing them, and they say they want all the smoke. They're hunting them down like dogs. So that's what he's saying in the rap song. We don't know what's going on in the street, but as the days go by, we shall see, because drill rappers rap about what they're doing, so never count them out, and it's all in the music. They never shy away from it before.
It's Mr. Timothy Leeks, a.k.a. Lil' Tim. Lil' Tim is charged with King Von's murder.
Lock that door, where them bows at? Let's get it. Search for his gun, where his pole at? We on his ass, where his shows at? He get away, we on his ass, where he parole at? I be hating when these rappers call these rappers brothers. Only the family in my ass, bitch, we got each other.
You know. Have all my people with me. You dig? I'm in good spirits. You ain't gonna do shit.
Yeah, but I don't know. So this shit looking crazy. And Lil Tim out here doing a collaboration with 6ix9ine. At first he denied it. Then he got caught on surveillance camera. Now he wanted to fight 6ix9ine. This shit is a whole mess. I think Jump Up Gang is just, I don't know, no comment on Jump Up Gang. You tell me what you think about Jump Up Gang. They're acting tough for the internet, saying, oh, I never did no song with no rat. Then video camera catch you, like, actually in the studio recording with him. Then you're going to say, oh, you finessed them and you want to fight him. Does that make any sense? Okay, leave a comment below. Follow me on Instagram, red14_n4p. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like, share, and all that good stuff. I don't want to see no more dead bodies in Chicago. I don't want to see no more dead bodies in Atlanta. Come on, man. Get it together. But for right now, all we can do is pray. All we can do is watch and see how it go.
They done let the GDs in the dough. Hey, they done let the GDs in the dough. Yeah, they done